Hello everyone. This video will help you use Huawei product documentation more effectively in your work. This video contains three parts. In the first part, I'll give an overview of Huawei product documentation. In the second part, I'll discuss how documentation can help you work more effectively in different working scenarios. Finally, in the third part, I'll talk about how you can find Huawei product documentation. Now, I'll give an overview of Huawei product documentation. Huawei product documentation is designed for seven different scenarios: marketing and bidding, planning and designing, installation, configuration, O&M, troubleshooting, and learning and training. For each scenario, there are several different types of documentation. Let's take marketing and bidding as an example. You'll see the manuals include brochures, data sheets, and product portfolios. There are also plenty of multimedia resources to help you learn about our products, features, and hardware more easily. Tools used for product comparison, hardware configuration, and feature querying can help you find the information you need very quickly. To meet your needs, Huawei product documentation has changed with the times. It has moved from the computer to the mobile phone, so you can now access documentation anywhere and anytime. From text documents to MR, AR, and VR, and from one-way communication to online feedback and interaction with our authors. Huawei product documentation stays at the cutting edge of new technology, giving you the best experience. Now, let's look at how you can use our product documentation more effectively in your work. First of all, let's look at how to select products. If you want to know which product is right for you, use the product mapping tool. You can compare all Huawei products against those of other vendors, looking at product features and supporting tools. If you want to learn more about Huawei products to make a more informed choice, I recommend trying the product brochures, data sheets, and product portfolios. These types of documentation will help you quickly understand product specifications, features, and use cases. You can search for our data sheets in multiple languages, including Italian, Japanese, Spanish, Russian, French,
Portuguese, and German.
If you want to get a very direct feel for different product specifications, you can use the 3D Live Plus app to see 3D images of network products, and the IT, AR, and 3D app for storage and server products. Download and open the app in your mobile phone, and scan the picture of a product you're interested in to see a full 3D image. It enables you to view every part of the equipment on your phone and learn about the product specification. You may also want to learn about the features or specifications of each product. The related query tools can help you look up a range of products to determine which features or specifications are available in each, and to look back over the version history. Now, let's look at device maintenance. You can view device maintenance information using the Huawei Enterprise Support app. Scan the barcode of any device to see the full information, including its warranty and documentation. All products purchased from Huawei can be added to My Product to build your own product library. In this way, you can manage all of them on your mobile phone. If there is ever a problem with your device, don't worry. Do you want to fix the problem yourself? You can get help from the chat box I Know on the Huawei Enterprise Support website and app. With AI technologies, I Know can understand your description of a problem and help you find the best solution. And the Troubleshooting Insights tool can help you diagnose and locate the problem. You can also use the Global Service Hotline within the Huawei Enterprise Support app to contact the support team in your country or region for help. Technical support is available around the clock. Would you like to exchange ideas on products and technologies with global experts? You can visit the Huawei Enterprise Support community to join forums discussing the full range of Huawei products and communicate with experts from all over the world for knowledge sharing, problem solving, and upskilling. If you would like to learn more about Huawei products and improve relevant skills, you can easily do so via the online courses and videos on our Enterprise Support website. You can access information related to our key products, including switches, routers, servers, and storage devices. Course videos such as the NetTech TV series and Fusion Cube HCI are also open to all users. Apart from 3D and flash documents on the multimedia portals of the Enterprise Support website and app, You can also visit the Huawei Documentation Insights channel on our YouTube homepage for videos. At this point, you may be wondering where you can get the documentation. There are three ways to do that. The first way to get the documentation is by performing a Google search. Information on Huawei products is being made increasingly available online, so you could easily find the information you need through a Google search. The keywords to use include the name of the Huawei product you're looking up, plus documentation or tools. Second, if you are familiar with our products, I recommend you get the relevant materials from the Huawei Enterprise Support website, support.huawei.com/e. It is a resource hub featuring all Huawei products and solutions. You can get the information, software, and use cases of all types of Huawei products from there. The third way to get the documentation you need is by using the Huawei Enterprise Support app. This app is especially useful if you need to access information on the move, as it can be used on both mobile phones and tablets. Product information and technical support are integrated in the app, and you can manage your devices easily. Huawei Product Documentation is committed to providing the best documentation services. We do send regular updates, so subscribe to Huawei Product Documentation to get the latest information. Feel free to contact us to highlight any issues or suggestions you may have. Don't hesitate to tell us what you think. Our email address is document@huawei.com. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. You can visit the Huawei Enterprise Support website for more information about Huawei product documentation.